Bishop McGee, in your absence, Pastor Bernadine Bell McGee introduced us to the series entitled House Calls. We revisited our foundation and journeyed back to the day when we first desired to build our new home. We not only considered the field, but purchased it and laid a new foundation for ourselves. We took proper care of cracks and mold as we built our earthly tabernacle. After we got settled, we examined the interior of our home. We were introduced to the Payne family in the heart of the house, the living room. We found many unresolved issues that required forgiveness and unconditional love. Afterwards, we ventured into the kitchen, where matters were currently brewing and could burn our house down if we allowed it to simmer long enough. We also learned about proper consumption and elimination. But on our way from the bathroom, many of us found ourselves still in diapers. So we swung by the nursery where we wanted attention, toys, and yes, even a bottle. But fret not, Bishop. We eventually found ourselves on a higher level of maturity and went from the potty to the porcelain, desiring meat instead of milk. Next, we decided it was time to visit a hidden place, the secret place called our closet. We took time to reorganize and upgrade our wardrobe. Along the way, we found garments that no longer fit or were out of season. Secrets were also in our closets, but we were willing to expose or get rid of them. In the short run, we freed ourselves, Bishop. Then last week was the grand finale, and boy, did it hit home. We entered into the bedroom, the place where rest, privacy, and intimacy reside. We cleaned our dirty laundry and threw some things away. If that wasn't enough, we called on maid service from 7 p.m. until 7 a.m. on Friday, February 22nd to do some detail cleaning to reach those cracks, crevices, and high beams we might have missed along the way. So thank you, Bishop, for placing us in such capable hands. And thank you, Pastor Bernadine, for doing a most spectacular job.